completely harmless now.
You're going to release him?
He can't even remember his own name. The injections of alluvium I gave him are exactly the same as those I've been giving our little pets in there, in smaller doses. Do you recognize this, Mr. Owen? It's your communicator. Perhaps you'd like to say a few words to your friends at Uncle. Well, I'm afraid we must set our unfortunate uncle agent free to die on someone else's doorstep. Come along, Mr. Owens. We have to be on that plane to Ankara tomorrow.
Before we uncovered him, he did manage to communicate with Uncle.
He chanced upon my discovery and may have told Uncle what I intend to do with it, but not how. That's your little secret,
eh?
Your lovely song of death.
Good morning, sir, madam. Welcome aboard Mesopotamian Airways. Could I have your names, please?
Professor Eric Malden, my secretary, Mrs. Franklin.
Thank you. Right, that will be seats 7A and 7B.
He is very small and inoffensive and perfectly harmless. Anyway, he can't bear to be parted from me.
I love birds.
Then join your local birdwatcher society, madam. And leave the flying to us. Double.
This is my secretary, Mrs. Franklin.
How do you do? I'm Helena Fantini.
It's been at least 15 years since Fantini's been heard of. I seem to recall reading she died.
Quite possible. Which only makes this lady more intriguing, don't you think?
Now, Professor, perhaps this would be more comfortable under your chair.
Oh, thank you. That was most thoughtful of you.
How will you find out which one is Dr. Hawkins?
The man with the attaché case strapped to his wrist. No, that's far too obvious. Fantini continues to intrigue me more and more. It may be necessary to use more persuasive measures. People quickly reveal their true selves when faced with eternity.
We'll be landing in Rome approximately 20 minutes.
No doubt you'll be leaving us at Rome, Madame Fantini. A concert at La Scala, perhaps?
The rest of my party and parted Ankara.
Will you please mind my bird, sir?
Good Lord.
Now, like delay. That passenger with the gun. They finished refueling. Why don't they take off?
There'll be trouble when they find that boy.
It's too late. Now we know who Dr. Hawkins is. Also, that one of those charming stewardesses is an uncle agent. Makes things much simpler.
What are you doing?
I'm going to jam any possible communications the uncle people may attempt.
Randy, what happened? Who did this?
I think it's time I had a look at Dr. Hawkins' luggage. Mrs. Fowler, take Dr. Hawkins into the lounge and search her person and her clothing thoroughly.
Now, look here, my dear fellow. You can't shanghai an entire plane load of people. The blasted police will get you the moment we land in Ankara.